Young people, it's time for you to tell your parents, I will be patient with what Allah has ordered you to do. I will assist you in undertaking the commandments of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And I realize, unlike Ismail, you're not asking me to give up my life. You're asking me to give up something that ultimately undermines my life. If I continue on the path of drugs or alcohol, this is something that will harm me. And so you're calling me to something that will benefit me, and I will be patient in your obedience.